birdie.
And a pip in the stride.
Now to the longest hole on the course and the first par five. It's the 600-yard ninth hole. Frank, this one's not looking good.
Yeah, certainly not down the fairway line, heading toward the rough.
You have to think he'll be happy with that, given that it looked like it was headed right for the rough.
Yeah, it looked like that was the only place it was going to finish, but, well, it's a little bit unexplainable. Let's see what he does from here now. Lucky break.